I'm here with boxing superstar Vic Darchinyan. He's participating in the tournament. It's going to be on Showtime, and he's fighting Yonnhy Perez.
Yonnhy Perez and Darchinyan fight will be for the IBO world title. So they'll be fighting for that title at 118 pounds.
Two things. If you weren't a boxer, matter of fact, as a congressman, what would Vic Darchinyan be today if he wasn't in a boxer?
If I wasn't, I don't know. I'm some kind of different sport if I was not a boxer.
Soccer?
Okay. Soccer? I think maybe wrestler or maybe no fighter, no rules fighter.
MMA?
I love to. Oh, well.
Finish?
You will see. I will be an MMA fighter in the end of my career.
Vic Darchinyan.
Thank you. Again, I want to thanks to Showtime and Gary Shaw. If not all that Showtime, I'm not going to be here at the moment after last fight. Everyone will know what happened last fight. If I'm cheap fighter or cheat fighter, after low blows, I will turn around. All I pretend, I will show. I hurt. I think that fight will be disqualified. I didn't dance this one. I'm an experienced fighter. I have many low blows, but I didn't show this stuff. Because I want a clear fight. I want to win, and I want to win by knockout. It didn't happen. It affected me, and I realized I get tired. I didn't know why. Even Oscar De La Hoya here, he knows. If many low blows, what happened against you? If you working around, looking around to win that fight, so different way, you can become someone popular. Maybe you become world champion for a short time, but you will disappear and no one gonna remember you. And it's gonna happen. Oscar know you, he's too long in boxing. You will remember my words. About last my fight, I'm saying, I was upset and pissed off, you know. It's a boxing, you know. The boxing have to be for men who will come and fight and win his fight by his fist, not just looking different way, punch to the balls or low blows, you know. Okay, about my next fight, I'm fighting with Yonnhy Perez. I'm very happy, you know. Yonnhy done a throw with Abner. He's like throw, and he done a 1-1 with other fights, you know. And at the moment when I fight him, and if I can win him by knockout, and I will show, I will come much stronger, and everything put in his place, everything I remember, you will see. I come much stronger, and I want to be warrior in a ring. I'm not looking different way. I just looking forward for this fight. I will be great, I will be in shape. No more, because last time I promised Showtime, I'm going to be more skillful. At the moment, no more skills. I'm just going to come pump, and you will see how I'm going to be strong. Thank you. Thank you, Gary. Thank you very much. Thank you to everyone. Yonnhy.
You have a very big following with the Armenian community. They all came out for you today. How do you feel about that?
Oh, it's close to my friends. Yeah, I'm very happy. They're always following me. It doesn't matter where I am. In Armenia, they're all coming from LA, living here. They're coming to Armenia. And from Armenia, they're coming here. I love my crowd, I love my friends, you know. I'm very close to them, all of them, you know, every time you touch. And I think it's about personality. Doesn't matter how good you are in boxing, doesn't matter, maybe you're 20-time world champion. If you don't have personality, people are not following you.
Los Angeles, I'm elie seckbach reporting.